Details tonight on the murder of a man at the ATM in North Miami Beach. The teen police say is responsible for that shooting. Marcine Hill appeared in a Miami-Dade courtroom today. Hill is charged as an adult with second-degree murder for killing 26-year-old Dylan Steve. Police say Hill shot Steve during a robbery at the bank on 163rd Street and Northeast 12th Avenue. Hill was arrested in Broward after tips poured in when this surveillance photo went public.